program for about 2.5 years now, and I started at the arse end of one of the silage seasons, and turned out I could drive a rake, and they needed a rake driver, so yeah, here I am now. I'm just driving tractors, trailers, anything that they've got really. So Rabco Ag is based in Otautau, and we go anywhere from Invercargill to probably Waimumu, way out to the Tiarnell, even further if we've got trucks and things going. We run probably 30 John Deere's. We do mainly silage and baleage. We have the groundwork, cultivation all the time. We do excavation. I find TrackMate's really, really good at night time when I'm raking, because a lot of the time you have an awkward shaped paddock and you might not realise that you've still got a wee area down there that you've got to go back to. So this just gives you that, you can see that you still have to go and complete a wee bit more before you carry on. Or you might have several paddocks to do and you've done up several paddocks on TrackMate, so you're away laughing. You couldn't live without it right now. Especially because we have so many seasonal guys, they don't know the areas, I didn't know the areas, and it just gives you that reassurance that you're actually in the right area, you're in the right paddock, you're good to go. You can physically see where a tractor is on the monitor in the office. You can see where the tractor actually is, see if the guys are in the right direction. If they're on their way back from a job, then send them to the next job sort of thing. You can have as many jobs as you have lined up in advance. They keep pumping over once you fill them out on the thing. So. It's funny how many farms you go to and they jump in the tractor with a paper map and you're like, oh, do you need this map? I'm like, no, we've got it on the computer. And yeah, they're amazed about that. I think they really like it because they're able to just ring myself and say, I've got 5 paddocks, paddock numbers, he'll chuck them on. The guys are able to say how many hectares in that paddock, how many mil they've put the application rate on to, and everything's recorded, everything's there when it's sent away. So.